Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker.
What is going on, guys? I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. So right now, I'm going to be texting my girlfriend right now to come over. So this isn't going to be a perfect prank because we're going to film the couples challenge, the makeup couples challenge. She's going to be doing my makeup. And it's like perfect challenge, perfect opportunity to pull a prank on her. So I'm going to pretend I have a hickey on my neck, a few. First day of school, you know, girls be popping. But besides that, she's going to be over on her way. I'm going to text her to come over. And she's going to see the hickeys on her neck. I'm kind of scared because, like, you know, I don't know what's going to happen. What if she, like, cuts my nuts off? I don't know. So I hope you guys really enjoy the video, and the next clip should be me doing the makeup thing. All right, peace. Alright guys, here's a finishing product. It looks like a bruise, but I'm a horrible fucking makeup artist, you could say. Designer, I don't give a fuck what you guys say. But at least I try my best, so I'm gonna hope my girlfriend just flips the hell out. I feel bad, babe, I love you, I'm sorry for doing this, but prank wars are starting now. So I hope you guys enjoy the video, and yeah, see you later. Hello? You can start walking now.
Okay.
Okay. Alright. See you later. Bye. Okay, guys. So she's on her way. Low-key scared because I've never pranked any of my girlfriends before. She's like the first. So, guys, this might be going wrong. Or, I don't know, guys. I'm kind of scared. Low-key. But I hope you guys enjoy the video. I love, like, let me take a moment for you guys to just understand how much I love your guys' support. Even on my Instagram things, you guys still answer and view all my videos. You guys, there's a few people that support me a lot more than others, and I appreciate that. I love you guys to death, and without you guys, I wouldn't even think about doing YouTube at all. But I hope you guys enjoy, and this content's probably gonna get better from here on out, and yeah, just more pranks. I even did a prank, but the camera setup was different. I did a prank on my girlfriend before that I cut off my hand, and I have fake blood, but it didn't come out, like, the camera in the bathroom didn't come out so good, so I was like, no, I'm not gonna put it in. But if you guys wanna see more pranks like this, please leave a like, and I'll pick up the camera when she gets here, so peace. Okay, guys, so I got the hoodie on. She's currently on her way, like you heard. Kind of scared, guys. So I got the makeup bag right here. I'm gonna just pretend like it's a normal video because she knows we're gonna do the makeup challenge already. So she doesn't know about this yet. Okay, so, yeah, I'm kind of low-key scared. I'm nervous about this, but I love you, and I'm sorry, but it has to be done. Prank Wars starts now. What is going on, guys? I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. So right now, I got my lovely girlfriend. And today, she's going to be doing my makeup. But it's hella hot. Do you know what you're going to do?
No. Yes. Maybe. Am I putting nail polish on you, too? Yeah? No. What?
Nothing.
I'm looking at it. Pretty sure this is eyeshadow. And that's... you don't want to be lipstick? I have lip gloss.
Find that, guys.
It's a key. I have lip gloss. You don't have any lipstick?
Huh?
You don't have any lipstick?
What do you mean?
Lipstick. Lipstick.
Do I have any lipstick? Do I want to put lipstick on? Alright guys, so right now here's the update. I look like gay. But yeah. So
what?
What is that on your neck?
What?
What is that?
So you know how today was my first day of school? Okay, so this girl, I'm not gonna say her name, but she came up to me and started. I don't know how you haven't seen it, but like I know that was that noticeable. But I mean, like she came up to me and started like, I don't know, kiss my neck again.
And you let her do that?
Not even let her, but I mean like I pushed her away. But I mean like I told her I had a girlfriend and she didn't give a fuck.
That's hella dark. What do you? That's a hickey?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I mean, I didn't want to, like... I mean, you're my main, right? But, like... I'm sorry.
You sound hella stupid.
Bro, no.
Give me my phone. You sound hella stupid right now. You sound hella... No, seriously. Sound hella stupid.
Come back in the camera, I'm sorry.
No, stop! Alex!
Okay. My camera rolling still? Okay. Guys, I'm sorry. Look. It's a prank. Oh, it's fucking pink, I forgot. I need more water. Hold on. Guys, she's kind of like tripping me. Oh my god, actually, she low key scared me, to be honest with you. I have proof this is a prank too. But you have to stay tuned and watch out my video. Oh. Guys, we got her good. Hope you guys enjoy the prank. And, I love you guys. I hope you guys really enjoy the prank and see you guys soon.